did you know that Hiroya Oku's manga, Inuyashiki, received a live-action adaptation in 2018? The film was first announced in December of 2016, and it was directed by Shinsuke Sato, who has directed several other live-action anime films such as Gantz, Kingdom, Bleach, and more. The film debuted at a film festival in Brussels in April 2018 and began showing in Japanese theaters 10 days later. The movie received good critical reception, and we'd recommend giving it a try.